Righto. So these are my Falcon Heavy grid fins. They took quite a while to print. For reference, let's see, there's a ruler. They'll go onto a rocket, a Falcon 9 or a Falcon Heavy, that's about a meter, 110 centimeters tall. They're fantastic little thing to print and paint. And as we go across to here, we're going to paint them. Now, this is my Lazy Susan setup. I've just painted some the raceways for some Falcon 9s and Falcon Heavies. I'm making a few Falcon 9s, large ones, at the moment. But I'm going to give these a little bit of paint. I probably should break off the raft and paint them without the raft, but they look so neat. So I'll probably paint them black first, let them dry, take off the raft, and then I'll use a prime paint with a bit of primer in it to do the bottom bits. It's just quite nice to see them like that. Okay, they're on my little Lazy Susan in my awesome paint studio box, cardboard box. Because I've just done the black raceways, they're a bit hard to see, but they go on the outside of the first stage rocket, first stage of the Falcon. I'm just going to spray that. I'm going to stop this because I don't want paint on my iPhone. But you get the idea. I'm going to paint around that, all the way around, and then we'll have let them dry. This is the next stage in making a 3D printed rocket. And in this case, I'm using a glossy black and it's got a bit of primer, so I'll use it. It'll be fine for the base. I'm not advertising these paints, but that's the way it is.